In this example, we are given that two identical pith balls are charged by rubbing against each other, due to which a charge of 2 into 10 to power minus 8 coulomb is transferred. That means one ball will be positively charged and the other will be negatively charged, and the charge is given as 2 into 10 to power minus 8 coulomb. And these are suspended from a horizontal ceiling through two strings of length 20 cm each. It is also given that the separation between suspension points is 5 cm and separation between the balls is 3 cm. This is because as the two are oppositely charged, these will attract each other and finally these will reach another equilibrium position, which is at a separation of 3 cm from each other. Now we are required to find the mass of the two balls, mass of each ball. Now in the solution we can see when these are attracted because of this Coulombian force, say this F, and a string will be having a tension T, and both the balls will experience a gravitational force Mg in downward direction. So due to this we can say that if balls are in equilibrium, we can balance out these forces on the balls. If the angle from the vertical the string is making is theta, then in this situation we can say the vertical force acting on the bob in upward direction will be F cos theta and the horizontal force acting on the bob will be F sin theta. Similar free body diagram can be drawn for the other ball also. And in this situation we can write for equilibrium of balls, we can write in this situation if tension is F on it. In this situation, we can write the Coulombian force to be F1. And if tension in it is F, so in this situation, we can write that F sin theta is equals to the Coulombian force, which is KQ square by R square. In this situation, we are given that the separation R is 0.03 meter, that is 3 centimeter. And for equilibrium of forces in vertical direction, F cos theta must be equals to Mg. And if these are equation 1 and 2, then in this situation we can divide these two equations 1 by 2. This will result 10 theta, which is equals to KQ square by Mg R square. If we substitute the value of 10 theta here, 10 theta can be approximated as sin theta. So in this situation, if this 5 cm, this 3 cm, this distance will be 1 cm and this is also 1 cm. So 10 theta can be approximately written as 1 by 20, and it is equals to, if we substitute the value of KQ square, this 9 into 10 to power 9 multiplied by 2 into 10 to power minus 8 whole square divided by M. G we can consider as 10 meter per second square, and the separation is here, this is mgr square. So this will be 0.03 whole square. And on simplifying this expression, the value of mass will get is 8 into 10 to power minus 3 kilogram, or it can be written as just 8 grams. That will be the answer to this problem.